Breaking news coming in this hour. Samajwadi Party Supremo Mulayam Singh and Akhilesh Yadav, Uttar Pradesh's chief minister, under fire for lawlessness in the state, especially in the light of the Badayu rape case, have found a supporter in Madhya Pradesh's Home Minister Babulal Gaur, who in fact said that Akhilesh and Mulayam Singh can't do anything. No one comes and tells us before committing a crime, claims Gaur. Listen into that statement he gave to the media.
ये एक विकृति है मनुष्य की. कोई हमसे कह के तो नहीं जा रहा कि हम बलात्कार करने जा रहे हैं, तो जाके पकड़ लें उसको. सड़क पे हम एक्सीडेंट ना हो इसके लिए, हेलमेट के लिए तो हम रोक सकते हैं. अब कौन बलात्कार करने जा रहा है उसकी कोई इन्फॉर्मेशन तो होती नहीं, वो तो एकांत में होता है. अगर कोई करता और फिर रिपोर्ट होती तो हम उसको कार्रवाई कर सकते हैं.
A shocking statement coming in from the Home Minister of Madhya Pradesh. Let's get an word from Anoop Datta, who's joining us on the phone line. Anoop, a shocking statement. If a state government can't protect women in the state and can't maintain law and order, it has no reason to stay in power.
Yeah, what Babulal Gaur actually means from by his statement is that he's saying that the miscreants or the hooligans who basically do rape are the persons who never tell anyone. They simply go and do the thing. The minister should understand that he is heading a body like he is the home minister of a state. It is his right that he should give protection to the women and the vulnerable people. But he is simply not thinking about that aspect. He is simply trying to cover it up.
Absolutely, a shocking statement coming in from the Home Minister of Bhopal. Anoop, thanks so much for that details. Let's once again listen into that outrageous statement made by Babulal Gaur.
ये एक विकृति है मनुष्य की. कोई हमसे कह के तो नहीं जा रहा कि हम बलात्कार करने जा रहे हैं, तो जाके पकड़ लें उसको. सड़क पे हम एक्सीडेंट ना हो इसके लिए, हेलमेट के लिए तो हम रोक सकते हैं. अब कौन बलात्कार करने जा रहा है उसकी कोई इन्फॉर्मेशन तो होती नहीं, वो तो एकांत में होता है. अगर कोई करता और फिर रिपोर्ट होती तो हम उसको कार्रवाई कर सकते.